Established in 1986, the Department of Biotechnology, under the Ministry of Science and Technology, has been a path-breaking catalyst in spearheading innovative solutions for developmental challenges in India in the field of agriculture, food and nutritional security, affordable healthcare, clean energy, and biomanufacturing. In the last 33 years, DBT has built a strong foundation of biotechnology research and translation across the country, developed a talent pool and infrastructure, and built numerous national and international partnerships. Agriculture, feeding the hungry. With more than a billion mouths to feed, there is an urgent need to empower India's farmers. DBT has supported development of 12 new varieties of rice, wheat and maize, which are resilient and resistant to biotic stress, are nutritionally rich, and are today planted over 5 lakh hectares.
ਇਹ ਬਹੁਤ ਵਧੀਆ ਚੱਲ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਜੀ ਮੋਟਾਪ ਮਤਬੂਟੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੀ ਥੱਲੋਂ ਤਣਾ ਬਹੁਤ ਮੋਟਾ ਹੈ
ਠੀਕ ਹੈ
ਦਾਣੇ 'ਚ ਵੀ ਉਹਦੇ ਨਾਲੋਂ ਫਰਕ ਹੈ
ਠੀਕ ਹੈ
ਵਧੀਆ ਸੁਨਹਿਰੀ ਰੰਗ 'ਚ ਹੈ
ਵਿਦ ਡੀਬੀਟੀ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਇੰਡੀਅਨ ਸਾਇੰਟਿਸਟਸ ਐਜ਼ ਅ ਪਾਰਟ ਆਫ ਐਨ ਇੰਟਰਨੈਸ਼ਨਲ ਕੰਸੋਰਟੀਆ ਫਾਰ ਦਾ ਫਰਸਟ ਟਾਈਮ ਸਕਸੈਸਫੁਲੀ ਸੀਕੁਐਂਸ ਦਾ ਵੀਟ ਜੀਨੋਮ ਟੂ ਗਿਵ ਬ੍ਰੀਡਰਸ ਦਾ ਟੂਲਸ ਰਿਕੁਆਇਰਡ ਟੂ ਸਿਲੈਕਟ ਟ੍ਰੇਡਸ ਫਾਰ ਅ ਹੈਲਥੀ ਯੀਲਡ ਦਾ ਯੂਨੀਕ ਫਰਸਟ ਆਫ ਇਟਸ ਕਾਈਂਡ ਫੈਸਿਲਿਟੀ will create advanced services to help Indian researchers and the seed industry while serving as a global model. DBT has supported revolutionary biotechnological interventions such as fortified vermicompost, which improves soil fertility and productivity. New artificial intelligence and IoT are being used as an enabling tool for farmers. The link between agriculture and nutrition has become an emerging area for research and policy in developing countries like India. To this end, DBT has developed an iron-fortified rice premix, which can decrease the incidence of anemia in school children. Swachh Bharat, clean energy. For many Indians, access to basic sanitation is still a challenge. DBT has created an affordable water recycling technology to create an integrated waste management system. Additionally, a collaboration with Netherlands via Lotus focused on cleaning Delhi's Barapula drain to ensure good quality fresh water and safe reuse of water is underway. DBT has put India as a front runner in addressing global warming by establishing its first 2G ethanol plant in 2018. India is a critical part of Mission Innovation, a global initiative to accelerate clean energy innovation. To combat poor air quality, DBT has set up an afforestation plant in Delhi's Sarai Kale Khan area. Swasth Bharat, addressing diseases. Better health is central to human happiness and well-being. DBT, in collaboration with World Bank, launched the BioPharma Mission, implemented by BIRAC, with the goal to bring affordable biopharma products to the market, including vaccines, biotherapeutics, medical devices, and diagnostics. DBT has been at the forefront of addressing the health challenges facing India and is providing cost-effective and innovative solutions. DBT's Indo-US Vaccine Action Program developed the first indigenous low-cost vaccine against rotavirus that is now a part of the Universal Immunization Program. The Garbhini Program of DBT for maternal and child health has today the largest preterm birth cohort to develop an effective predictive diagnostic technology to facilitate timely referral and care for at-risk mothers to combat preterm birth. The department is also spearheading a collaborative international cancer genomics mission with the goal to understand the genomic basis of oral cancer. DBT has launched its mission on antimicrobial resistance and the first AMR pathogen repository that is supporting research effort to develop indigenous and cost-effective diagnostics and therapies. DBT successfully developed a highly sensitive, affordable and specific rapid one-day dengue diagnostic kit which has the potential to address the dengue epidemic across the globe. Through the DBT-supported BioDesign program and through BIRAC, many affordable healthcare products have been developed. Nurturing talent pool. The department's major emphasis is on enabling innovations through skill and capacity building. The generation of a critical mass of scientific and technical manpower and developing a world-class research infrastructure. The recent SEHEJ initiative provides all researchers and startups access to the DBT-supported infrastructure. 15 Skill Vigyan initiatives aim at creating a skilled and employable workforce for life sciences and biotechnology. There is a special focus on nurturing women scientists. Rich bioresources spread across the Northeast region's diverse ecosystems and nurtured by indigenous communities provide ample opportunities for furthering economic development of the region. To facilitate this, DBT has proactively launched several region-specific programs in skill and infrastructure development for the sustainable utilization of bioresources and nurturing entrepreneurship. Biotechnology has immense potential to improve the lives of people, especially the socially and economically disadvantaged sections of the society. Special programs have been launched on new and improved technology interventions for societal upliftment, especially in the aspirational districts. The department has contributed significantly through its various programs to the national missions like Swasth Bharat, Swachh Bharat, Startup India, Make in India, Digital India and Poshan Abhiyan. DBT has contributed to placing India on the global map and working towards achieving its target of building a $100 billion bioeconomy by 2025.